Hi, everyone. I'm Scott Michlin. It is Wednesday, May 6th. Good morning from KSJE, the visual radio station broadcasting from San Juan College. Here's what you'll be seeing this morning when you join me a little after 8 o'clock. My guest on the program, Jason Sandell, will be joining me. He is a member of the Governor's Economic Recovery Council. They are representatives from all across our state to advise the governor on how best to reopen New Mexico after the COVID-19 pandemic. Of course, certain concerns about the northwest corner of the state. We'll be talking with Jason Sandell about that and much, much more coming up this morning, 8:10 a.m. right here on KSJE. Listen over the radio, 90.9 FM in Farmington and San Juan County, 103.3 FM in the Durango, Colorado area, or listen anywhere from our website, KSJE.com. You can also watch us. We'll be streaming our video live to the KSJE YouTube channel and to the KSJE page on Facebook. Then, of course, we'll be joined by Dr. Mike Hadabaugh at 8:50 a.m. from the Encouragement Lab. Dr. Hadabaugh will be telling us about a social media experiment that he conducted on his social media within the last few days. Very interesting conversation. Hope you'll join us today at 8:50 a.m. right here on KSJE. Our COVID-19 local information program is live on Facebook and YouTube at 9 a.m. today. You can also hear it later this afternoon on the radio at 5:06. Megan Cullop and I will be here. We'll be talking about the request for plasma donations from survivors of COVID-19 in the area. Also, we'll be talking about a donation drive for our neighbors on the Navajo Nation and much, much more. Hope you'll join us. Of course, it's all live at 9 on our social media platforms, rebroadcast on the radio this afternoon at 5:06 p.m. Mick Hess will be on the radio at 9, roving with the arts. Today, Mick is playing music from Schubert, his symphonies numbers 5 and 6, a 90-minute edition of Roving with the Arts coming up today on KSJE, followed by Right on Four Corners. Tracy Hales-Vass is speaking with author Jules Nyquist about her latest book, Zozobra Poems. You'll hear that today at 10:30 on KSJE's Right on Four Corners. Don't forget, of course, we invite you to follow us on Twitter and connect with us on Instagram in addition to Facebook and YouTube. Let's check out the weather forecast. A warm one today, 84 with mostly sunny skies. Could be some winds kicking up as well. The overnight low tonight down to 47. It'll be sunny and 81 on Thursday, a windy night Thursday with a low of 37. Sunny and 77 on Friday, 80 degrees for Saturday and Sunday, and maybe some scattered showers coming into the forecast on Sunday night and on into Monday with highs in the mid-70s on Monday. I'm Scott Michlin. Thanks so much for joining me this morning, everyone. Have a great and safe Wednesday. I'll see you right here on the radio.